Delilah doesn't leave Brigmore Manor anymore. She doesn't have to. Which means I have to come to her. The manor's upriver, far out past the quarantine line. I'll need a ship. I've lived in Dunwall's underworld a long time. I know the players. Gang leaders, madams, corrupt officials. But what I need is a smuggler who knows the river, someone I can trust. It's a reflection of Dunwall, or perhaps myself. That after all these years, the best choice I have is Lizzy Stride. And Lizzy Stride is in jail.
Lizzy Stride is in there, but we don't know where they're holding her. They're playing Overseer music from the loudspeakers. We couldn't get in.
Why the music?
One of their prisoners. A spy caught at Dunwall Tower. The guards have sent for Overseers to investigate.
I'll be back with Lizzy Stride. Stay hidden.
Tries to escape now, they'll be vaporized. Arc pylons, Sokolov's latest.
That's if they're operational. The second you run out of whale oil tanks, you're defenseless, and the prisoner goes straight out to the bridge.
Exactly, which is why we drained the water pump. No one survives that fall again.
Still, the Lord Regent won't tolerate another escape. We have to be extra careful.
Reasonable suspicion of treasonous conspiracy.
Help me, damn it!
All mouth.
Thank you.
Unidentified or unauthorized persons on the premises. personnel will stay clear of the interrogation room. Well, the representative from the Abbey has certified it is free of any heretical corruption.
Someone get over here!
She's in rough shape. This controls all the cell doors.
Enjoy your dark cell in the meantime.
Bastard! Just you wait! You messed with the wrong guy!
Shut up already.
it's doable.
It dies.
Duty over here.
Started shouting into your arms.
He'll report anyone for any
not over.
All cells in Section B are under quarantine until further notice. Prisoners who have been transferred from Section B will be observed for signs of infection.
Wake up, Lizzy.
I'm not telling shit. Wait, who?
Down.
Is that right? Whoever sent you, I'll pay double.
I've come to break you out. You can owe me the favor.
What kind of favor?
Doesn't matter. You'll be dead in another day here.
What kind?
It's just a boat trip. Upriver. Past the blockades.
Then you're out of luck. My boat, the Undine, now belongs to someone else. My second-in-command double-crossed me and took it. A little shit named Edgar Wakefield.
It's a situation I'm familiar with. Can you walk?
Get me out of this damn thing and I'll fly. I can pay you to get rid of Wakefield.
It'll be my pleasure. Come on.
I'll just get my tiara. Down. I think I...
I'll have to carry her out. I didn't know she had it. Why'd she take my money?
Only by person trained in proper imprinting procedure.
I'll find you.
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
She's beaten, but not dead. See that her wounds get attention.
It will be done. All quiet, sir. Ready to go.
Let's go.